In this video, we are going to demo how to create a new action from an existing action using custom action copy functionality. Consider a business scenario where the end user needs to search for specific file or specific content in OneDrive account. ThingWorx Flow provides a OneDrive connector which has 6 actions. These are delete file or folder, download file, get file or folder details, make folder, move file or folder, and upload file. There is no action which will return a search result when provided with some query string as an input. To achieve this, we can create a custom action by copying an existing OneDrive connector action. Navigate to custom action page from user settings page as follows. From the select action from existing actions dropdown, select OneDrive connector and then select make folder action under it. As soon as the copy option is selected, the code editor will show the input schema, the output schema, and the executable code for the action. If we click on compile button, we can see the sample action form, which is exactly same as the OneDrive make folder action, as we have not yet made any changes. We have updated the this.input section to remove the existing fields for folder name and parent folder and have added a new field for providing the search string. Note that we have also added localization values for the field name and the tooltip. Values for multiple locales can be added in a similar way. Under this.execute section, the URL parameter shows the API which is called for creating a new folder in OneDrive. We will replace this value with OneDrive search API and pass the input search string to it. The updated code will be as follows. The response from OneDrive API is directly passed to the action output. The action output can also be updated as per the requirement by updating or deleting the fields in API response. Now we will compile and save the action. Navigate to the workflow page and verify that the newly created search action is listed under OneDrive connector. Open the action form and verify that the search text field as well as the tooltip is properly displayed. We will provide some sample search text for this action. We will all use the already added OneDrive authentication. We will add a logger action to which we will map the output of this search action, and we will execute the flow. Note that the action will provide the same result, same as that of the OneDrive search API. A file with name stockdata.txt is present in this OneDrive account and has been accurately fetched by this action. In this way, we can create a new action by copying an existing action. Thank you.